Pregnancy Community School. Thank you for joining us on another episode of Pregnancy Community Central. Today is Friday, January 20th. Please join us in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Emily McCready and Athia Schultz, who celebrate their birthdays today, and a happy birthday to Bryson Schaefer, who celebrates his birthday tomorrow.
Hey Cassidy, what's on the menu for today for lunch?
Today we have Primo Pizza and hot dogs on the menu. Both come with a side of salad and fruit.
Before we sign off, we'd like to leave you with the quote of the week. Aldous Huxley once said, "Experience is not what happens to you. Experience is what you do with that what happens to you." I am Brody.
And I'm Cassidy.
This has been another episode of BCC. Have a great day.
And now to Bob Mack with his daily weather report. Take it away, Bob Mack.
Good morning, Brigantine scholars and staff. Happy Friday, everyone. Today will be partly cloudy skies with gusty winds with high temperatures of 48 degrees with winds west to northwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. Tonight will be some clouds will give way to generally clear conditions overnight with low temperatures 34 degrees with winds west to northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Today the sun came up at 7:14 and sets at 5:04. This is your meteorologist Bob Mack signing off. Have a great weekend.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head.
Hello! I'm Wyatt, and welcome back to our next episode of The Constant Chronicles. And on this episode, I'm going to talk to you about Neptune. Did you know that Neptune rains diamonds? Real diamonds! Because of the mixture of nitrogen and carbon in the air and the immense pressure, it makes diamonds in the clouds, and then they rain down. There's also one other planet, which I will not mention, that also rains diamonds. So, if you're in debt, I suggest you have a nice ski vacation on Neptune. Maybe it'll rain. Okay, I'm ready for my pun. What's money called in space? Starbucks! Okay, everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.
One thing nice that you did this week.
This week I helped a friend who's getting ready for a trip. I lent her my suitcase and helped her get ready and pack.
Thank you for that. That's
Nurse Monica, what was something nice that you did this week? I helped my husband who had surgery on his shoulder, and I was really happy doing it.
That's nice. Thank you.
Just understand, I got it well in hand, and oh, how I plan. I'm spreading love, there is no need to fear, and I just feel so good every time I hear. I'm coming out, I want the world to know, I got to let it show. I'm coming out, coming out, I want the world to know, got to let it show. I'm coming.
Hey, Rhea.
What's
one good thing that you did this week?
Help Miss Grimley edit.
That's really nice. Thank you.
One nice thing I did this week is I wrote a very nice thank you email to a coworker about something great they did, and I took my dog on a really nice walk.
That's nice. Thank you.
Yeah.
We need some positive vibes for these rainy days. Let the sun come out and keep push these clouds away. We need some positive vibes. Life's too fun, so go ahead. Let the sun light in, brighten up your day. Let the fire flow, like the ocean breeze. Mama always told me there'd be days like these. Keep your head right, just do as you please. Don't ever interfere with an evil man's schemes. Keep your heart pure, conceive your own dreams. Respect your fellow man, the earth and the trees. The air that we breathe to the highest mountain peak. Bring truth from your soul to your mouth when you speak. To get loud, mess with others, stress your brothers. It's time to uncover, time to choose another path you see. Cause the road most travels negativity. Put your fist down, throw your hands in the air. Respect yourself, be somebody who cares. Don't let life get you down, don't feel abused. Keep a positive view and see selfish. We need some positive vibes for these rainy days. Let the sun come out, keep pushing clouds away. We need some positive vibes.
Hi, I'm here with Miss Tina. Miss Tina, what's one thing that you did nice this week?
I gave Riley a cheese stick because she wanted one.
Thank you for that.
Studio bust the rhymes in my socks. I got to keep my head up and always do what I feel.